this as his Ripple Rider. Last event, lights on. Good luck, punters. The last here at Angle Park. And they're ready to run. Set. Away. Even line, breaking it now. Just Kenny's going to run to the lead. Ripple Rider's trying to get around them to second, railing up Loud Missile. Loud Missile goes underneath Just Kenny and finding the rail. Ripple Rider third, then right exit, a gap then to Absolute Dream, and last is Legendary Loud, getting right away. Loud Missile, Ripple Rider runs on, wider out Just Kenny, but Loud Missile too good for them. Second probably goes Just Kenny with its head down on the line there from Ripple Rider. Right exit fourth from Absolute Dream and Legendary Lau. And the winner, Loud Missile, for Johnny Banner, has run 22.64. Number two, Loud Missile, was able to get a rails run down the back, and that was significant to his chances of winning. Defeats four, Just Kenny, and number eight, Ripple Rider, was finding the rail mid-race but wasn't able to find enough over the concluding stages to win the event. 2.48.1 fourth right exit. 22.64, 7.26 the early sectional. Run home in 12.42. It's 2.48.1 on the last. 2.75 by half ahead are the margins. And we await the all clear on the last event here from Angle Park.